Oh, beautifully played. Clip the line. Clean winner.
13 love.
That terrific whipping forehand.
Oh, well covered.
Oh, brilliantly. Lovely pick up volley there. Maybe a bit of half volley, actually. Take another look at this. But whatever it was, absolutely perfectly positioned. Yeah, it was just a little pick. What a rally. Well played. Well, they're both decent doubles players, and it showed right there, didn't it? Lovely little entertaining duel at the net. Full stretch there, and then... Oh, brilliantly done. That is a really good bit of volleying from Arruabarrena. Made the decision.
Very happy to see Arruabarrena come back and win the next 3 points.
Ravi, the point construction. Let's see how she used that backhand down the line to get back on her forehand, and looking pretty strong, the Spanish player. Good start from her.
Be nearly impossible. Superb.
Mishka was really on it in this game. I think in the first set we saw a slightly more casual approach to the returning once she got a break, but she looks like she...
Oh, that's amazing.
Reina. And after that backhand down the line, she looked out of the point, didn't she? And again, I just think a little more awareness from the...
by Pliskova. How done in the end.
Yeah, it's a good point. And Pliskova just putting her foot on the gas a little bit more in this returning game there, just chasing down a few more.
She has held 2-5-4. Still work to be done for the Czechs.
Play very good. Pliskova just asking the question, and
super.
With Arruabarrena, she just has kept digging in, kept trying to play her tennis, play her patterns.
Two.
Questioning whether that ball on the sideline was out. This one, yeah, no, that's definitely in. Arruabarrena, brave, match point down, and great execution again.
Oh,
she's smart there. Yeah, you see, she just got stuck in her body then. And smart to use the lob, because she's definitely not looked strong moving back.
Superb from nice.
She, as we watch this replay, she gets really close into the net there. Just the closer you get, the easier that volley becomes.
More than 6 minutes. Oh, she left it!
Such good competitiveness, digging her heels in and earning herself a break point to keep this match alive.
After a stretch of a triple break point. Well, you just thought.
That's a lovely, just a little jab with the racket there, the perfect lob.
Moving forward, once you have the advantage in the rally, good approach. Oh, that's just too good. Just a really compact, controlled forehand.
She is so assertive today, Arruabarrena. You know you're going to get attacked on it. Really have to keep a good percentage of first serve.
Brilliant point. And one of the shots that Keys was able to work on during her time away was the slice. We saw it there. Just to keep her in the point making. Arruabarrena hit the extra shot, the last one here, and perfect. Drops in. Coach there on the right. Alejo Menchisidor. Used to work with Muguruza.
Assertive, the Spaniard today.
That's great.
She was so ready for that.
15-30.
Such a great doubles player also, but look at her stepping into it.
Did just enough. Such a clever shot from Arruabarrena after getting to the ball.
15-11.
She is so quick. She really read that volleys from Kanta really well. Such a key.
Oh, well covered. That's really nicely done. Good anticipation.
Hit these attacks.
and drops in. Lovely touch from Arruabarrena.
15-14.
The decision she's making today, the Spaniard, has been very assertive, reading the